Okay, so what I'm going to polish today is an 80s model Zildjian A Custom Medium Thin Crash. I'm going to start with Brasso. I wouldn't recommend it, but I want to get rid of the logo, the medium thin crash that you can see there, and Brasso is a good way of doing that. It's not a very good polish, in my opinion. It doesn't do a very good job of polishing anything, but it does a good job of taking off logos. The only reason I would use it is to take off logo. So I just rub that in with those nice pink gloves of mine and get it soaked into the cymbal and let it sit for a while. It doesn't take any elbow grease at all. Once I have it soaked in, and I just rub it off. Now, a lot of people don't like cleaning up their tarnished cymbals. A lot of people bury them in dirt so that they get tarnished because they like the sound that a tarnished cymbal makes. I'm not one of those people. I think it's personal preference, and I prefer it shiny. So here's the Mother's Maggot aluminum polish that I'm going to use. And I'll basically just rub that in. So yeah, it's a matter of personal preference. I wanted to polish this one up. Now I have that rubbed in, and I will use a power sander because I don't own a buffer, but a power sander seemed to work well for me. All I used was a basic hand towel. After I had it rubbed in, the Mother's aluminum polish, I just went in circles. I wasn't pressing hard at all on there. I was just letting the sander do the work and getting the polish rubbed in. As you can see, it does what a polish does, just takes a very light coating of brass off the cymbal, actually, along with all that tarnish. Then I flip it over and I take the remaining tarnish off using this technique. I also use the towel without the sander and you know, to get in near the bell and things like that, other harder places. As you can see, it's already starting to pick up a shine. Took me about probably a half an hour total of work with this to get the results that I got, and gotta say I was pretty happy. This is what the cymbal looked like when it was done. Like I said, it was just about a half an hour. Not a whole lot of effort into it. Now this kind of polishing is what you do with vintage cymbals. I wouldn't recommend it doing it to your new cymbals, because you can just clean your new cymbals. They don't have tarnish on them, you can just clean them. But if you have some tarnished cymbals, this is the way to go. Thanks for watching.